everybody. This is Christopher with AG Productions, and welcome to another edition of Friday Afternoon Figures. I've decided to revamp the show and kind of get back to what I had originally intended to do, which was not so much review miniatures as simply let you know what's available and let you know what's out there. If I've got an opinion on something, I might give it to you, I might not, but we'll see. So, keeping that in mind, I'd like to give you or let you know about a fairly new company to the miniature world. It's a French company known as MAOW Miniatures. That's M-A-O-W. Now, I don't actually own any of their products, but the first time that I saw them, I was absolutely fascinated by what I saw. I don't know if I would ever purchase any of their products, but what they have is a very unique set of miniatures. And the reason I put that in quotations is because they don't really sell figures. And I know some of you are already confused by this point, but that's fine. Just take a look at the still pics in a few minutes and you'll understand exactly what I mean. They have two lines of miniatures. The first is called Monster Pots or Monster Bottles. And the second is called Monster Dice. Now, let's take a look at the Monster Pots first of all. Just take a look at a few of these quick little still pics. Basically, what you can see is that these are miniatures, so to speak, that are designed to look exactly like the standard dropper-sized paint bottles. It's a very unique idea, I thought myself, and really, it's very cool. I don't know if I would ever have a use for it, but I think it would be interesting to have a few of these in a paint rack along with my other paints, just to spice things up a little bit and have a little bit of decor added to my working area. Now, supposedly, there is a game that's associated with these monster pots, or monster bottles as they're known in the English world. But I don't know what the rules are. I haven't taken the time to download them, and if I'm not mistaken, I think they're only in French. So, you have to learn French if you want to learn to do the rules. But I could be mistaken. They might actually be in English as well. But take a look at the still pics at the end. I'll show you a few more of the monster pots as well. But let's talk about monster dice really quickly. Excuse me. The monster dice are very similar to the monster pots in that it's basically dice that have sculpts done on them. And they're not done all over the dice. They're only done on a couple of the faces of the dice. Now, that means that you could actually use these in a game. And this is what intrigues me about these, is because I think these would be a very unique item to take into a game shop and use as your normal die-rolling dice that you have. The size of them is roughly the size of a penny, so they're about standard die size. There's three or four different, I believe there's three different sets of the monster dice, which you can see a few of the extra sets here at the end. And they've all got a lot of unique sculpts to them. A lot of skulls and faces and things like that. And it's just a very interesting concept. And I personally really like both of the lines, the monster pots and the monster dice. And maybe in the future I'll be picking some up because they are a very interesting set of miniatures, something that you don't see very frequently, and I gotta give them credit for just coming up with the idea to manufacture something like this and put it out there without any demand for it at all, because it is such a unique creation that they come up with. So, take a look at the still pics at the end to see a little bit more of their full range. But that's what I want to give you guys today. Their website, I'll put a link over in the sidebar over here. I believe it's MAOWMiniatures.com, but don't quote me on that. Just take a look at the website link. It's over there. I've got it bookmarked. That's why I don't know it offhand. There are two places, at least within the U.S., to purchase the Monster Pots and the Monster Dice. The first place you can purchase the Monster Pots or the Monster Bottles, and that is KronosCreations.com. It's Kronos-Creations.com. And there's going to be a link over there in the sidebar for that as well. Each of the Monster Pots is $13.99 a piece. And I believe there's three or four designs available within the U.S. I believe there's more than that. actually available overseas, but here in the U.S., at least through that one distributor, which is the only current distributor of the Monster Pots, those are the only three or four designs that are available. Now, excuse me, the Monster Dice are available, let's see here, the Monster Dice are available through the website rpgshop.com, and if you want to find them, you'll need to search for not Monster Dice, but a misspelled version, Monstro D, all right? And just take a look right about here-ish, and I'll put how it's spelled, okay? Monstro D, and the link for the RPG shop will be right over there. The set of Monster Dice, they only have one set available. It's the original set. You get five dice, and it's $14.95. Not a great deal, but it is pretty cool for such a unique little item. So again, take a look at the still pics at the end. I hope you guys have enjoyed this one. It's been really fun to take a look at some of these miniatures, and I really hope that some of you actually go out and purchase them and maybe do some reviews on the product and just let us all know how they actually are once you get them in your hands. But again, hope you enjoyed it. Take a look at the still pics at the end. God bless you all, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.